Yesterday, I saw a YouTube video linked in the description. The author asked a very interesting math question. If a road is designed in this way, how do we design a wheel that can move smoothly on it? The solution turns out to be this particular shape. So I 3D printed today, and here is how the weird wheel can move on this special road. We can see that the axle has only horizontal movement. There is no up and down. Thank you.